at Walmart about a week later. Same thing. Empty. Frozen food, it's all pushed to the front though. Oh, they've got frozen beans. They've got that. Same thing with the meat. Oh, the meat's gone. Looks like they have shrimp, but there's only a few packs in the front. Bacon. Still no lunch meat. Hot dogs. Come in. Only a few things of lunch meat in the front here. They've pushed everything up to the front. There's a lot. Like, behind it is all missing still. They just stuck things, spread them out, and pushed them all to the front to make it look as if there was actually stuff here. And they got some eggs in. They're all 36 packs though. You can't buy, I guess you could, no, you can't buy a dozen eggs. They're all 18 and 36. Barely any milk. Somebody busted the window out. They were so hungry. Oh man. I don't know. We'll check back in soon. I mean, barely anything. They're restocking. Usually they had big things they would restock with. Got some water in, that's for sure. They still have paper towels. Crazy. Gatorade. No Haterade at all. They've got some more water down here too, so they definitely got water in. Water and Kool-Aid. No meat or frozen stuff though. They even have any ribs? Let's see. They do. I'm gonna get me some of them. Alright, check back in a week or so, see if things get better. They do have some turkeys this time, and frozen boneless chicken breast. Huh. Some things have filled up a little bit, but not really. Next time.